But how about if we look at the globe? Oh, does anyone know where the globe is? That's strange. It was here yesterday.
One missing globe and a whole lot of suspects. Not many kids would take on a case this difficult. But I knew that the only way to solve a mystery is to start asking questions.
It's really fun to watch the animation where we see Chris acting as a detective, because often students really get that understanding of what it is to be a questioning person, to be problem posing, to try to understand what's going on. We're not looking for a solution, we're looking for the question that will help us to investigate a possible solution.
That's what we want teachers to do with students, is to give them time to ask questions. So we have kids just generate a lot of questions. We help kids then to become aware of the kinds of questions that they're asking, when are they appropriate, what kind of data do they yield for us, and we get them into the habit of asking more questions.
I've been asking about the missing globe, Miss Flowers, but nobody wants to confess.
Maybe instead of asking people if they took the globe, ask why might someone want to take the globe. It leaves room for more ideas. You see?
Yeah, I do. Wow, you'd be a great detective, Miss Flowers.